A meeting of the task force on price control was held under the chairmanship of Provincial Minister for Industries, Trade and Commerce, Mia Aslam Iqbal, here at Civil Secretariat to review the availability of essential commodities, price and monitoring mechanism. Provincial Minister for Agriculture Hussain Jahania, Additional Secretary Industries and Commerce Commissioner and Deputy Commissioner Lahore and concerned officers attended the meeting, while commissioners, deputy commissioners and police officers from across the province attended the meeting through video link. The meeting took stern notice of the sale of essential commodities at exorbitant prices in some areas and ordered to seal the shop of habitual profiteers. He directed to focus on locally produced sugar in the market. The provincial minister questions the administrative officer participating in the meeting that if the administration notifies the prices then high it is not implemented, it is their responsibility to implement the administrative officer after the notifying the prices. He directed to ensure 100% installation of Panaflex. He said that people were getting significant relief from the convenience market setup across the province, and flour, sugar, pulses and other commodities were being available in these market at lower prices than the normal market. He said that the administration should work actively to eradicate profiting in the general market.